Hello, everybody. Oh god, I forgot to reposition the mic. Ah, crap. One sec, guys. Jeez, I'm all over the place already. Ah, it's getting warmer, huh? Well, it is May already. It's amazing how time flies. It's May for you, it's July for me. Talk about time flying. God, that would be such a snobby response, I guess. Like, yeah, you're right. So much has been happening. You know, it doesn't seem like the number of apathy syndrome cases have been decreasing lately. We're the only ones who can fight the shadows, so I guess we should train more, so we're ready if anything like that comes up again. Me especially. I don't want to be a burden on everyone else. Okay. That was a very introspective conversation to have first thing in the morning.
FYI, Akihiko-san's at the hospital getting a checkup.
Oh, okay. My cat will not stop. Oh, just one second, I'm gonna go shut him up. Alright, so I patted my cat down with flour, dipped him in some canola oil, and then I decided to throw him and give him a bath of deep fry grease, so hopefully that'll shut him up for this episode. That is freaking horrible. I didn't do any of that. I just put him down in my mom's room and gave him a little pet and let him fall asleep on the bed. Anyway, we're going to the hospital, apparently. Well, that's what it seems like it's leading up to, obviously.
He called me earlier and asked me to bring him something. Yep, he knows who to count on.
Oh yeah, Junpei is the most dependable of us all.
He only asked you because you don't have anything else to do after school.
Yukari, you're so mean to him. You're so mean.
Hey, I resent that.
I'm just kidding. So, what do you want you to bring?
The class roster for 2E.
The class roster? Why does he want that of all things?
What's he want that for?
Oh, yeah, well...
Well, I don't have practice today, so I'll go with you.
Okay, what the heck? Yeah, if Akihiko asked Junpei to take him the class roster from 2E to the hospital to him because he didn't have anything to do after school, why didn't he ask you? Okay, anyway. I won't question it.
You're coming too, right?
Maybe it was like a last minute thing. Dude, I got things to do. It's Friday. It's a Kenji day. But I guess I'll go.
Cool.
Wait a minute.
What? Is there a problem?
Well, it was me he asked.
Oh my god, Junpei. Oh, you're so conceited, man. You're such a cocky son of a gun. It was me. He asked me. Oh, Tatsumi Memorial Hospital. An unfamiliar young man is here, sitting on the bed instead of Akihiko. That's weird. Are we in the wrong room? Ugh. Ooh, he's creepy! I like his jacket, though. That is a pretty badass jacket.
Is Akihiko-senpai in this room, by any chance?
Dude, I think we have the wrong room. Seems pretty cool. Oh.
What are all of you guys doing here?
We came to see you. But it doesn't look like anything's wrong with you.
I'm just here for a checkup.
Is that it, Aki?
Ooh. Ooh, he even sounds creepy.
Yeah, thanks.
I don't have time for this shit.
Oh! Ooh, well then. Friggin' geez, dude.
You.
Ooh. Ugh. The young man was on his way out when he stopped and looked at you.
Never mind.
Okay, bye.
Who was that?
A friend from school, sort of. You know how the number of apathy syndrome cases have been increasing?
He's not an apathy syndrome victim, is he?
Well, he knows a few people who are suffering from it, so I was asking him about it.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Hey, Junpei, did you bring what I asked?
Of course, senpai.
Sorry for the trouble. Well then, let's get going.
You shouldn't move your arm.
Yeah, it's nothing. I've wasted enough time already. I need to get back to my training.
Oh, dude! That is freaking crazy!
By the way, senpai, why boxing?
You mean, why did I choose that sport? Well, it's not the sport itself I like. I just wanted to learn how to fight.
Oh god, that's kind of scary. I just wanted to learn how to injure other people.
I know what it's like to feel powerless. And I don't want to feel that way again.
I sense some foreshadowing of character development.
Besides, I'm curious to see how strong I can get.
Ah, well, I mean, there's that.
It's like a game, only I'm competing against myself.
That's an interesting way of looking at it.
It's kind of a scary way of looking at it. Like, there's no other competition but me.
You know, I'm into games too.
Yeah, video games.
Oh, but I like fighting games too.
you know, those fighting combinations. that button mashing.
Whatever.
Hey, Yukari, hey. Fighting games take rigorous training to learn. Oh, a long weekend is coming up, so I suggest we go to Tartarus. It may take time for Akihiko to fully heal, and I don't want anything like that to happen again. Besides, the number of victims seems to be increasing. I have a bad feeling about that. We had best muster as much strength as we can. Yeah, good idea, dude. But we have already hit the highest point of Tartarus that we can reach right now, so we can't actually go train in Tartarus right now. Well, I mean we can, but we'd just be like pointlessly grinding through a lot of battles, so who cares? Chagall Cafe isn't open for part-time, so let's head on over to Game Panic. Horror House, Mole Whackers, No, neither of those are even that good. It's not worth it. It's totally not worth it. We'll just go to Chagall Cafe. I guess we'll just stay as a customer. It's only 500 yen, like, whatever. We have lots of money. Even though, freaking $5 coffee, that is still outrageous. I still say that's freaking ridiculous. Ooh, wow, we do have a long weekend, jeez. Those red numbers on the calendar means that those are your days off, so we have like 3 days off coming up. Golden Week starts tomorrow, do you have any plans? Not really. But I'm not gonna miss tomorrow's show! Oh yeah, you mean Tanaka's show? Wait, what? When I hear that oh yeah, right, this thing. I never miss it when it's on Sunday afternoons. I'm about to go broke! Yeah, that's like this TV shopping thing you can do in the game. You can get all these rare items and stuff. It's kinda neat. Saturday. What do we do on Saturdays? Oh, we go and visit the old couple. Aww. Let's go visit them. Let's go pay them a visit. Ah, visiting old people is like... just nothing... nothing softens the soul quite like it. Like, visiting old people softens. softens. Over-pronouncing the word soften. Sounds so stupid. Alright. Guess we're gonna enter the bookstore, because like, usually you just say soften, right? But it's like, soften. You're like, ew. Sounds weird. Oh, you came back! Welcome! What was your name again? I'm only joking. I know who you are. I'm not that old. Oh, God. My wife and I were just talking about you, Will-chan. Oh, how nice that he's calling us by Chan as well. Oh, that's... wow. That's pretty nice. I'll leave a note about, like, honorifics or something if some of you don't fully understand them. I'll just to explain the significance of an older person calling you by Chan. Anyway. Bunkichi seems happy. Will-chan, do you like melon breads? Someone gave them to me, but I have more than enough. Go ahead, take one. No, dude, I can't take them from you. You eat them. It's alright. You're young, so enough with the formalities. Take as many as you want. Besides, it's just you, me, and Mitsuko here. Bunkichi seems sad. Do you want one for a friend, too? Because it'll take us forever to finish them all. Okay, I'll take them. Alright, here you go. What was your name again? Remember, dear? This is Will-chan. I'm sorry, Will-chan. He's terribly forgetful lately. Here you go. Obtain melon. Wait, I got two of them now? Well, that's awesome. I wonder what melon bread would taste like. Would it be like banana bread, but like kind of like a loaf? Not really bread, but anyway. Where did he run off to, dear? He should be here helping customers. I'm sorry, Will-chan. Yeah, who's he? Our spoiled son. He hasn't been back in a while. Bunkichi seems lonely. Where did he go, dear? Must you, dear? Mitsuko seems sad. What's wrong? Did he, like, he must have, like, went off? Maybe, like, went off to, like, work somewhere or something? Yeah, what are you talking about? Our son. passed away before us. Oh god. Things are getting pretty deep here. I'm so sorry, Will-chan. I don't mean to make you feel uncomfortable. Rinkichi and Mitsuko share their painful past with you. Your relationship is stronger now. Oh god. You got a rank up for that? That hardly feels rewarding. That's horrible. The old couple's social link has reached level 2. Your power to create personas of the Hierophant Arcana has grown. It's getting dark out. Hey, why the gloomy faces? It's dark outside. I don't need it to be dark in here, too. Please come again. We'll be waiting for you, Will-chan. After saying goodbye to Bunkichi and Mitsuko, we decided to go back to the dorm. Well, that was awful. I mean, I guess it's nice that we were there to, like, talk to them about it. I suppose. 3-day weekend starting tomorrow! I asked some peeps if they wanted to hang out, but the only ones interested were guys. Man, I don't want no sausage fest. Oh, god. I don't mean to interrupt, but need I remind you that midterms are quickly approaching? You best use your time wisely. You had to remind me. Oh yeah, dude. Friggin' seriously. Well, I guess we may as well put our time to good use. You were tired. You don't seem to be- Aw, darn it, I was gonna do some studying. Well, I guess we're gonna have to go to bed instead. We'll go to bed early so that our condition improves. But, it seems, the dark hour is approaching. Wonder what's happening here. Your room. As you were dozing off, you felt someone's presence.
Hi, how have you been?
Ugh. Yeah, seriously, how do you keep getting in here?
What kind of welcome is that? Besides, I'm always with you.
Oh, this is great. The main character is schizophrenic. Perfect.
1 week from now, there will be a full moon. Be careful. A new ordeal awaits you.
Yeah, what kind of ordeal?
You will encounter one of them. You must prepare for the ordeal, but time is of the essence.
Alright.
I'm sure you're aware of that, of course. I'll come see you again when it's over. Goodbye for now.
Ugh, god, what a creepy kid! Ugh, the boy disappeared. Thank freaking gosh. Alright, aha, yeah, 3-day weekend. Today is Constitution Day. It's the beginning of Golden Week. Recall that a home shopping program is on TV during lunchtime. Oh man, let's check it out. Alright, so every Sunday during the daytime, you can turn on your TV. An irritatingly catchy song comes from the speakers. Here comes Tanaka! Over the airwaves to you! The home shopping show is evidently about to start. The home shopping show airs every Sunday, and you can buy whatever you see on TV. Hello everyone, welcome to the new home shopping show, Tanaka's Amazing Commodities, granter of your desires. I'm your host Tanaka with a live presentation of my amazing commodities. We'll show you great items at unbeatable prices. Oh, you won't be able to touch that dial. Let's bring out our item of the day. It is... Yawn Be Gone! Protects your health. Oh my goodness, I can't believe its wonderfulness. But wait, there's more. We'll throw in 2 muscle drinks for only 1,980 yen. Seems they'll be selling a Yawn Be Gone set for 1,980 yen. You have 35,828 yen. Yeah, let's friggin' do it. We're like putting a phone call in. Oh my god, I feel like such a consumerist person. Next time, we'll bring you a set of 2 rare cards that your kids will be dying to own. See you next Sunday, same time, same channel. The catchy song starts up again. Oh my god. And it's over. Good, well, we bought some Yawn Be Gone, which is an item that you can use to improve your condition right on the spot, I do believe. Let's see here. Oh yeah, right. Friggin' obviously we wouldn't have it yet. Will, you dummy. Alright, let's go over to the desk. The messaging client is flashing. It looks like Maya wants to play Innocent Sin online with you. Aw, man, what should we do? Oh, it's true that midterms are coming up. Oh, this is such like a relatable thing. Do I want to just like slack off or should I actually study? Oh, forget. I'm such a slacker. Alright. Inside Lunar Vale Hospital. You don't see any other players. The girl in gray signs on. WB Tetsuya, blushing face. Good to see you again. You remember me, right, slanty face? Of course. You really do remember! !! Happy face. The other player seems happy. This is exactly like when Maya and Tetsuya remember. Thumbs up. Apparently that is an actual reference to something. Like this whole Tetsuya-Maya thing, like you can say like, haha, like that's funny or I don't get it. I'll post in like the little black space on the bottom of the video like what that actually is referencing. It's escaping me right now specifically what it is. I know that it's like, I think it's another game, but anyway. What kind of people are we playing inside on such a beautiful day? Sunshine is overrated. Ha 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 ha! Demand straight, XD! It seems like Maya is amused. It's not like we're otaku or anything IRL anyway. LOL. We're supposed to be leveling, but we just keep on chatting, three-face. But hey, grinding gets old, right? It's more fun talking to you, Tetsuya. Maya opened up to you. Your relationship is stronger now. That's what bonding is, apparently. That's a rank up. That's a rank up right there. I told a joke, rank 2. That's all you have to do. You want an estimate of what your social link is with your friend? Tell a joke, rank 2. You're good to go. Oh my god, I'll be AFK for a while, so I'm logging off. Sorry, I forgot the big sale ends today, X-Face. Maya's player signed off. You decided to log out as well. Well, frig, dude. Well, that's friggin' dumb. Today is Greenery Day. It's the second day of Golden Week. Oh, we're getting a phone call. Who are we getting a phone call from? You're on the air with Will Productions Radio. Oh, it's Kazushi, man. What's going on, dude? Yeah, I got a minute. Oh, man. Cherry. Yeah, we have Aramitama. Yeah, I recreated Aramitama because he got the Chariot Persona boost, so I decided to recreate him. He, like, got 2 levels right upon creation. Yeah, let's hang out with Kazushi today. Let's see what's going on with him. Iwatodai Strip Mall. Wakatsu Restaurant. Wouldn't it be funny if all the problems with my knee turned out to be just growing pains? Oh, that would be pretty funny. Tried to make a joke. Oh, that's mean. What a biased narrative. But I don't want to get any more muscular than this. It's not like I'm trying out for pro wrestling. Kazushi seems to be thinking. Oh, you can have my rice if you want. I'm trying to cut down on carbs. Yeah, like, are you on a diet? What's going on? Yeah, these days I'm getting kind of fat, so I need to watch what I eat. It'll take everything I've got for me to win at regionals. Kazushi has opened up to you. Today your friendship grew stronger. Well then. It's getting dark out. You decide to go back to the dorm. So see, you tell a joke to your friend? Rank 2 social link. They open up to you about their personal feelings about their body image? Nah. Nah. Yeah, it's not worth it. It's not worth advancing. Anyway, I'm gonna save. And we're gonna end the episode off right here. We advanced a few more social links. We entered Golden Week, which is pretty awesome. We saw some scary guy at the hospital. And we got from 9 days to 5 days. We're getting pretty close to this next tier. And, judging by what that kid told us, like that creepy kid that shows up at night, I get, Moon formation, next 5. That must be when the next full moon is, I guess. But what do full moons have to do with any of I hope this all gets answered in the next couple episodes. Good lord. Peace.